What up, guys? Welcome to a brand new P&D Found Treasures video. As you can see, we got this big box sitting right here. I don't think I ever talked about it on any of the videos.
No.
So this box came from Via Trading. It's a liquidation box. I saw an offer in my email because we've gone down there before. They're down in Los Angeles, California. We've worked with them before. Gotten a pallet of toys and another box like this. But this one is special. This box right here, I paid $404 total shipped. And it's got, I believe, should have 75 articles of clothing. But they're not just any articles of clothing. They are all officially licensed sports clothing. From what I can see in the listing on their face on their website, it's all officially licensed merchandise from Major League. I don't know if Major League Baseball. I didn't really see Major League Baseball on there, but I did see NBA, NHL, college,
kids' clothes.
It's all different: men's, women's, kids. I figure even at $5 an article of clothing, I can still make. Well, actually, probably at $10 an article of clothing, I can still make about $750. Which would give me about $300 in profit once everything's said and done. But we'll see. We're going to open it up and we're going to see what exactly is in here. Because it's all supposed to be brand new shelf pulls from Amazon. I'm going to do this slowly because Daniel is right there. That's the first time I've been super controlled with this blade.
Don't go too deep.
She's open.
All right, guys.
Wow, everything's packaged.
All right.
Holy crap.
So you guys can see. I'll grab this real quick.
Yeah, look at this. Show them what's inside.
This is what's inside, guys. Oh, you guys can see that.
And someone's got hangers.
Yeah.
This looks like a kid's
onesie.
Is it a onesie? It is a onesie. Yeah, it's a baby onesie for the Jayhawks. Look at that, brand new with tags.
Yeah, they're still locked in their thing.
Wow. Is this a jersey? Ottawa Senators.
Oh, this is going to be good for us. We don't even have to put...
Is that a hockey jersey? There's a jersey of some sort. We got a jersey.
Yep. Look at that, guys. It's not even a jersey, is it? Oh, yeah, it is. It's a Pistons jersey.
Yep.
It's just a regular Detroit Pistons jersey.
That's kind of cool, actually.
I feel like I can figure out how to get
there it. There we go. You just got to hold it up, that's all. That's pretty nice. Check that out. Look at that team.
Whoa.
Look at
this. Is going to want
look
that.
Look at the MSRP. You guys see that? Let me bring it down for you. There we go. It says MSRP is $36 on
it's
this.
Backwards brand. Sorry.
Oh, my God.
There is a bunch of stuff, guys.
What team is this?
Oh, man.
Houston this, Texans, anybody?
This is going to sell pretty quick. This is the Seattle soccer team.
Is it?
Yeah.
This Seattle, is it a sound?
No, it's the one with the, I can't think of, I sold some shoes from that.
Okay, well, let's start pulling some of this out. There we go. So we got the Pistons jersey. We got the baby clothes.
This is a NFL like, team. What is team is this? This is a Texans, brand new.
I don't like this. It's a kids Indiana Pacers thing, and the price tag says $0. That's not good. Is that Ottawa Senators? Oh my God! Like what?
This is a woman's Mississippi State. Right here.
I'm not sure what this is. Blue 84 large. I think it's a woman's.
Here is another. This is a Oklahoma Thunder t-shirt. See it there.
Mini mascot.
What do you pull out?
This one's a kid. It's a kid's. What's the team? Destined to be drafted. Oh, it's got a sorry ass ram on the front.
No, it's not a ram. I know it's a Ram, but it's not.
Is it Milwaukee Bucks?
No, it's a college, ain't it?
I think that's the Milwaukee Bucks. Colorado State, you are right.
Colorado State?
You are correct, sir. Is this a pajama?
Yeah, Indiana.
Indiana Pacers.
Yep. And this is, it don't have a name on it. Is it even a sport? Yep, it's a college.
Hey.
It's black. And it's probably Pittsburgh. Huh.
Is it?
It's a P, that's the only thing I could see.
Could be Pittsburgh. Let's see. It's officially licensed from the NCAA, so yeah, it probably is. Oh, it's Purdue Boilermakers.
Purdue, okay.
Toronto Raptors. He's probably upside down on the camera for you guys.
Yeah.
Oops. It's a kid's. It says all the sizes on everything, too. It's going to be so easy.
Now, this is the team. Yeah, buddy. And this is the last time you'll see this logo on this. They put this new sorry logo. Go look on it. Everybody don't like it. Actually, this is a jacket.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a jacket.
One of those jackets?
Yeah, it's a jacket.
See the buttons? It's going to be a good seller.
Yeah.
Go blue. It's a Michigan jacket. Do you want to push it back? And then we can put it right back up there. There we go.
Back, we're back.
Angle it so you can be in it. There we go.
Right
there. You're good.
Good.
Syracuse. We got the Syracuse orange right here. Size medium.
Another jacket. It's Redskins.
Is this what I think it is? Oh, it's Illinois.
To another Redskins jacket.
Uh-oh. We have an open item. Alright, well, since it's open... Ooh, that's pretty clean, too. So this is what they look like. I'm going to show you guys since this packaging is open. Check that out.
That's a Blazers.
Portland Trail Blazers.
Letters are backwards and ours thing.
It'll fit you, dude.
What is it, 2X?
3.
3X? That could go fast because...
And it'll go for a decent amount because it's a bigger size.
Yeah.
So, I think that's another Blazers jacket down there, too. It's going to be nice.
This is gonna be different. This is a Tennessee
Titans.
Looks like a jersey. Basketball jersey.
That's interesting. Looking.
Ah. It is a Tennessee Titans.
I knew I was excited about this box for a reason. Miami Heat, you take your talents to West Beach, right? Or South Beach? South Beach, yeah. Take your talents to South Beach.
This one's open, too. Let's see if this is.
Pull it out.
This is a jacket. It's a women's jacket. It's not even a sport.
Yeah.
It's just a jacket.
It'll still sell.
Yeah, it's a women's jacket.
Like, yeah. Daniel's not going to like this team. You can't really see it. Hold on. There it is.
The Seahawks.
Yep. In your division. You got some NBA. Does anybody still watch this team?
This is a... What team is it?
It's the Orlando Magic.
Yeah. This is... I don't think this is a... oh, yeah. I don't know. It's a college. Let's see what this is, guys. This is a women's. What are they, Cardinals?
Oh. Looks like it. Is it NFL?
It's college. So that's
Philadelphia Flyers.
Yep, brand new.
All this stuff is brand new. Every single one of it is brand new. I'm not sure what this is.
Oh, crap. What is it?
It's a women's hardwood classics warm-up pants.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Get you on camera.
You see the glitter in it.
Yep.
This one's pretty clean. If Phil wants to grab that side, it's a jacket.
Oh, what team is that?
It's Chicago.
No, it's not. That's the Montreal Canadiens. Yeah, and it's got a hoodie. That's sick. I wish I was a Canadiens fan. Yeah. Dude, I would rock that.
This is... It has to be a women's. It's got some glitter in it.
It's a youth apparel, too, so it's kids.
Oh, it's a kids.
It's all right. It'll still sell.
This is a Golden State women's shirt.
You know what sucks?
Not in the shop, but it's cool.
Here's another Indiana Pacer kids clothing.
I don't know what this is.
The thing that bums me out.
This is another jacket.
Yep. The Syracuse?
Yeah, Syracuse.
Looks like Syracuse. Oh, no, that's not Syracuse. That's Clemson. Clemson. That's Tigers. I think this is another Trailblazers.
Yep.
Yep.
Trailblazer. What's that red one?
This one?
Yeah.
It's another Ottawa Senators shirt. Ottawa.
Here's a Detroit Pistons jacket. Yep. Or a zip-up. Might be a warm-up.
Another one of those kids onesie Toronto Raptors things.
This one's different. That's another kid's onesie.
What is this one? Some shorts. Kansas State.
Kansas State.
Kansas State College, baby.
This is an NFL. It looks like a thermo. And it is Jaguars. They're a pretty hot team right now, too, so.
Not sure what team this is. It's blue and yellow.
Golden State?
Could be.
Golden State jersey?
I'm going to open it up and see.
This is...
Why do we have to keep coming across... Oh, this is actually kind of clean, though.
This is... Oh, these are Seahawks. I mean, these are Atlanta. I mean, not Atlanta. They're Philadelphia Eagles.
Yep.
They're warm up... They're...
Fly, please, eagle, fly.
They're, what do you call them? I can't even think what they're called. Sweats. The price on them says...
Okay. Where are my cheese heads?
They say $55 on them.
Nice.
See that?
Shot wasn't even in the thing, but yeah.
Oh, right here, sorry. Mm-hmm. I don't know, you're probably upside down.
Where are my cheese heads? Brand new Green Bay Packer jacket.
We might have a buyer for those. She's in the living room. This is Michigan State, right? Huh? Jacket?
Now we know what that other one was. Yep. Is that? No. Minnesota?
Minnesota.
Is it Minnesota? Looks like the Golden Gophers. Hey. This is what I think the other one was.
Oh, yeah. That's a kid.
Stanley Cup champions. It's a size medium, dude.
Is it?
It's probably a kid's medium, though, I would guess.
And yeah.
But it's pretty clean, though, dude. Look. It's got the blues right here on the side.
This is... Oh, man. This is small. Must be a women's. It's Auburn. Auburn.
Yep. Oh, that's a nice golf shirt, dude. Looks like a golf shirt. More Orlando Magic.
If this keeps going, guys, and going, more kid stuff.
Hey. This is a woman's game day shirt. Not sure what college team, but it does say game day down here. Where's Kevin Durant? Oh, my bad. He's not there no more.
This is, oh, man. This is, if I can get it to see who it is.
Huh.
Is this a Cleveland? No. Nope. Or is it Cavaliers?
Is this Central Florida?
Look.
The Cavs jersey?
Cavaliers, look. Classic hardwood.
Classics. Nice. I think that's the University of Central Florida. I could be wrong, though. UCF? The Knights? I know somebody I can ask, though.
Let's pull this one out since
it's another one of those game day shirts.
Since it's the Miami Heat jacket.
Oh, got another hockey one. Yeah. Check it out. Another kid's. It's a Tampa Bay Lightning this time.
Let's see if this one is.
This stuff's going to sell quick and risk some decent money.
This is Orlando Magic jacket again.
Daniel. I got two words. War Eagle. Go Auburn. Auburn. Hey, I think I know somebody that this might fit. Might have a buyer for this one. Cleveland Browns. Or not Browns, Cavaliers. The Cleveland Cavs.
This is a youth.
What's this one? Who is this? Oh, another Cleveland Cavaliers. It's a good thing they're diehard about their teams. This will be easy to sell. Now, what are we... Let me ask you guys something real quick. What do you guys think we should do? Should we actually take these out of the packaging and put them up on a mannequin, or should we just photograph them straight in packaging?
Yeah, straight package.
You think so?
Because usually we do the armpit to armpit, but if you pull them out of the package...
Yeah. And it already has the sizes on here.
Yeah.
And is that Indiana Pacers?
No, the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Is that Pacers?
Yep.
Miller time. What is this? More game day apparel.
Ohio. What, guys? T-shirt.
Yeah, Ohio State.
Yep.
O-H-I-O.
Another onesie. This is a onesie.
Uh-oh. We can't have this here on this side of the country. Hopefully it sells, because... Wow, it's mixed. There's two different items in this bag. Hold on.
This is a Giants, women's Giants t-shirt. Okay.
So we have an infant...
beanie.
It's like a beanie. Houston Boys. Rockets. Houston Rockets.
I don't know that. I don't know if that stuff's going to sell. It sells pretty good.
Yard sale. Oh, this is all Houston Rockets.
So it all goes together.
Yeah.
Let's see if this one's open.
The whole set.
It's
another jacket.
It's another jacket.
Hold that thing out. I give you permission, sir.
And it's Syracuse, right? It's North Carolina.
No, it's not. No.
No, what is it? NC.
It's SNC. Oh, it could be North Carolina State, yeah.
Yeah.
You're right. I'm wrong.
Where all our stuff goes.
Go blue. We know some Michigan alums. Oh, here's the one we can't have here. We knew it was in there. Boo. Boston Celtics. The Lakers.
Yeah, see. I don't even know what this is.
Oklahoma.
Hoosiers.
What else we got? What team is this?
Another.
Oh, Michigan State University. The Spartans.
24 months. Baby shirt. For the Oklahoma. One more.
It is a youth Chicago Bulls.
Yep. Youth Phoenix Suns.
I have to say, I'm very impressed with this box. I think there's going to be a lot of good profit to be made on this box.
Might take a while, but because right now sports, nobody can go to games, so.
Yeah, but people still
want to They still want their stuff.
I sold a hockey jersey the other day.
Yeah.
Sports stuff is still selling. But I have to admit, the only thing that bums me out, none of my teams are in here. Maybe that's a good thing, though.
Yeah. Because then you want them all.
Yeah. This jersey, man. That might be my favorite find of it all.
This one, too. It's going to be worth some money.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of stuff in here that's going to be some good money, dude. This Tampa Bay Lightning jacket. These kids' jackets, dude. People paid good money for them. Let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe.
If you want any of this, hit us up.
Hit us up. I'll leave all our contact information in the description. If you've seen anything on here that you liked,
we'll give you a good deal.
Yep. Just let us know.
This one, buy the whole box.
Why are you trying to sell my whole box?
You make your money back in one shot. What are you talking about?
I want to start listing this stuff tonight.
Oh, but you're going to go to work.
I was thinking about it until I opened up this whole box. Anyway, enough of us bickering. Thank you guys for checking out this video. Please be sure to check out all of our other videos. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what we can do better. And we will see you guys on the next video.